everyone should live their lives beginning to breathe.